Good morning, everybody. It's Peter Simmons. Thanks for joining me on this video. This video is for polymaths and scanners and anyone interested in generating multiple income streams. Now, what's a scanner polymath? It's someone who's interested in many different things, has many different income streams or potential for several income streams. So I ran into a dilemma. If I'm doing five or six things that I love, how do I determine how much time to put in each one in order to create income? Now, many of you have seen my video on time management for scanners and polymaths, but today I wanted to show you a system that I developed for figuring out how much time and energy to put into what. So let's go take a look. So the way I started this is I put down a circle for each income stream, each activity that generates income. You start with the circle. So in this case, it's my direct distribution company with the NAD age supplement. Very powerful income stream, exciting business that I love. This is my digital publishing business with Inbox Blueprint. This is my live teaching at various venues. This is my eBay business, and this is a specific class for elementary school kids about getting to Mars that I'm teaching. You can check these out on my website, peterjsimmons.com. So now we have just on the paper, before I added all these other things, it was just a series of five green circles illustrating my interests. And this video is designed for polymaths and scanners, as described by Barbara Sher in her book, Refuse to Choose, her other books, It's Only Too Late If You Don't Start Now. I also study with Robert Kiyosaki, his books like Rich Dad, Poor Dad. And so this system I devised is to help you figure out how to take your many interests and put them into various income streams. So in other words, how do you spend your time versus your income? So first I drew the circles. So if you were looking at this before I started, you would see circles of interest like music, like video production, like writing articles, like social media development, like digital publishing, like selling on eBay or through network marketing. All the interests became circles. So then what I decided to do was to create point systems and codes for different areas. So this one is labeled income potential. So here I have three dollar signs means high income potential, two means medium, one means low. And then here is money needed now. So if we need over $1,000 now, it gets three of these red dollar signs. If we need up to 200, around 200 now, it's two. If you need under 100, it's one. And then down here is income today. Is this project creating $500 to $1,000 of income today? It gets three of these brown dollar signs. If it's generating 150 to 500, it gets two. If it's generating 50 to 150, it gets one. If it's generating zero, it gets a zero. And in this, there's the passion for. A high passion is three stars, medium is two stars, low is one star. That means, how do you feel about it? Would you love to work on your classes for elementary school kids? Yes. Would you love working in your live teaching, you know? How do you feel about running your eBay business? The passion level. And this one is the time available. Like for here is 2 hours a day gets a number two. 1 hour a day gets a number one. 30 minutes a day gets a 30M. Now, of course, you can devise your own system. This is just what I did, but I wanted to show you the process. So now I put the stars and the signs next to each thing. So with my network marketing business, the dollar potential is very high. The investment needed now is very low, the passion is very high, and the time available is a couple hours a day, and so on and so forth for these all these different activities. Then I attached a point system. So if it's a high income today, it gets 10 points in a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the highest. If it's low income potential, it only gets 1 point. Then if money needed now is high, that gets a low score of 1. If it's low, you can get involved for very little money, it gets a 10. Income today, the higher income gets a 10, the lowest income gets a 1 or a 0. A passion, the highest passion gets a 10, the medium passion gets a 5, the lowest passion gets a 1. And for time, is the availability 2 hours? Then you get 10 points. If you got an hour, you get 8 points. If you get 30 minutes a day, you get 5 points. Now, I went back to the key, these codes, and added up the points. So in my network marketing longevity business, I get 43 points. In my digital publishing business, I only got 7 points. It's a great tool for promoting these other businesses, but to work on it day to day only has 7 points. My live teaching gets 30 points, really good. My eBay business only got 16 points, and my long range teaching kids about Mars, because we're going to Mars, sorry to wake you up to this fact, but by 2024, 2035, we're sending manned spaceships to Mars, so I'm teaching large groups of children about this. It's very exciting, games and fun. Read about it at peterjsimmons.com. I can teach you, for instance, how to run this business. I'm looking for people to join my team. You can make a lot of money, have a lot of fun. So get back to me about that. So that's how I did it. And I want to thank you for joining me. And look forward to seeing you on the next video.